I'm not sure what's really going on with our family. We finally have a black president after years of struggle. We have tops in all of the industries, business, education, sports, you name it. Yet our young people, our young men and our young women seem to still have this disrespect for themselves and for others. The way they wear their pants, the way they speak to each other in this and in that. That's not where we come from. We're better than this. It's time to change.